it's Becky.
I was quite proud of myself after my first live show.
That was like a really brave number because you had like the longest chord ever.
I'm quite glad I didn't fall down the stairs with my microphone lead.
I would say that you're a modern version of Janis Joplin.
Thank you.
I don't know who Janis Joplin is. Good luck. Well, I'm gonna think it's good.
You know, she's young, she's hungry to learn. Her voice is getting better every week. I'm glad the public can see that. Seven
Nation Army. I am singing Seven Nation Army by the White Stripes. Back and forth
on my mind. Becky needs to be quite forceful with a song like this.
Who are you singing this to? I'm gonna fight them off if Seven Nation couldn't hold me back.
Everyone that's ever put me down.
There we go.
I reminded her of anyone that's ever made you feel this big. That's who you're singing this for.
You've got to have that anger that's inside and not out.
I think that she's learning a lot about herself. I think she's growing up.
Welcome to the real world, Becky Hill.
I've lived in my little town for 18 years. I've never really felt like I should be there. I've come down here and I've met a load of people and felt for the first time accepted.
This must be a different world.
It's good though. I kind of get the feeling that everyone kind of gets on with me. And
they do.
I always used to think it was such a big dream that it was never reachable. And now I kind of think it could be.
Nothing can hold her back. She's just going to go for it.
Here singing Seven Nation Army for your votes, it's Becky!
In the heat of the moment, Becky might have said something a bit rude. We apologise for that. I think you might have done.
I didn't, I promise.
She doesn't realise she did it. It's okay. Listen, let's talk about your performance. You said that you didn't realise that this dream was achievable. After that performance, do you feel one step closer?
I don't know. I hope so.
Were you not pleased with that?
I don't know. There's a lot of things that went wrong. So many things to think about. Thanks, I love you too, but I don't know what's going on. And
okay, well listen, let's go and get some sense out of Jessie.
Becky Hill, look at me. You need to realise how amazing your voice is.
Absolutely.
Seriously. Seriously, come on. It's just, oh, it's going so bad.
Calm down. Calm down. Sorry. And take your moment, okay?
Yeah, thank you.
You're amazing.
She's got bundles of energy.
It's about focusing it in the right
place.
Do you know what I'm excited about with Becky is that she hasn't shown, like, everything she's got at all, and she shouldn't have done yet, but I can't wait to do, like, to get you to sing slow stuff so people can really hear your tone. Yeah. But for me, this week was about people getting to see how your tone just can... The way her voice sounds... I got told to explain the words that I use, musical. But you know what? The way you just literally got this whole place on their feet, and everyone at home, I'm sure, was eating their dinner like, what? Just loving it, having their tea. Okay, well, let's
even go. Tom was up on his feet.
I was, exactly.
And he was doing that growl face.
Tom, has she done enough? Has she done enough?
Enough?
Yeah.
She always does enough for me every time I see the girl. No, this girl, you know what I was talking about, Alex being cool, you know, and relaxed? Well, Becky's the opposite. I mean, she is on fire, this girl, as far as I'm concerned. And she, you know, she takes it the other way. She takes it to the extreme. So much so that sometimes I get a little concerned in the way that she sings, because I'm frightened you might hurt your voice. That's, you know, just speaking technically as a singer, you know, you have to... Watch you don't blow it. You know, you're a young girl, so please try and respect, you know, your voice. I know how you feel inside. You know, you want to rip it apart, and I know that feeling. But always remember that you only have one voice, and try and, you know,
hold on to it. Danny?
Oh, by the way, just before I forget, because last week I compared you to Janis Joplin, and I think you didn't know who she was. Well, she was a great singer in the 60s, you know, and I knew Janis Joplin. And I did a duet with that girl, so that's why. So that's why I compared you to her, because I was up close listening to her sing, and she had the same fire as you've got now. So that's why.
It's a huge compliment, Danny.
I duetted with a lot of my time. I duetted with Tom, Jessie, Will. And I'd love to duet with you. I think you're a fantastic performer. I think you held the crowd in the palm of your hand. If I didn't know and they put you on stage and said that, you know, on the results show, you're the act, I would be stomping my feet and clapping hands, because I think you're pretty much there.
Yeah.
I think you're pretty much there. You're pretty
finished
right now.
Thank you. And Will, quick word from you, please.
It was fantastic. Lots of energy, lots of attitude. Every note was on point, right? It was great. I don't know what you're worried about, but it was great.
Really?
Yeah. Well done, you. Nothing to worry about there. If you think Becky deserves to stay, then vote for her on your mobile by calling 6213106 or by landline call 090-11-213106. Lines open at the end of the show. I know when I let go of you, you're just going to shoot off over there. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, it's Becky. Well done.